with Cook Like a Dad. Today's recipe is I'm going to show you how to make a fish dish. That's right, an easy, family-friendly, quick fish dish. And I'm going to go ahead and use mahi-mahi. So come along with me on Cook Like a Dad and I'll show you how to make your first fish dish. The fish I'm going to use today is mahi-mahi. I went ahead and purchased this frozen mahi-mahi. It comes individually wrapped and each of them are frozen. You stick them in a bowl of water for as many servings as you want. In about 5 to 10 minutes, the fish will be thawed. Each fillet will look something like this. Now, the ingredients I like to use to make this, it's always going to be kid-friendly. So I use a combination of 4 ingredients. I take some seasoned breadcrumbs. I go ahead and use some shredded Parmesan cheese. A little bit of light brown sugar. And for texture purposes, I use some sliced almonds. So the combination of these ingredients are going to be the breading for my fish to make it kid-friendly. Okay, so now we have the fish defrost, and what we need to do is bread the fish. The best way to get the breading to stick to the fish is this. We need to use a little egg. Not just the egg, but the egg white. I know that snotty look that comes out of the egg white, that's the thing that's going to hang onto the fish that allow the breading to stick to the fish. So let me show you how to do that. Basically, go ahead and take the egg, and keep the yolk the egg white. I add a little bit of water and I mix it. So I got a nice runny snot egg white, just like that. I'm going to go ahead and take a frying pan at a low medium heat, get that started over at the oven, and I'm going to take my base of breadcrumbs, take a little bit of my shredded Parmesan. Like I said, this is a kid-friendly, Cook Like a Dad recipe, so we want to make it a little bit of sweetness by adding a little bit of brown sugar. And I take my sliced almonds and I crush it just like that. And I mix it all together with my hands. So this is really what the breading looks like right now. I take my fillet, wipe that fillet right in that egg snot. You've got a nice snotty mahi-mahi fillet like this. You drop it into the breading like this. Pat it. A nice breading on that. For those dads that are cooking fish for the first time, this is an easy recipe and I know your family's going to love this. So I take a little bit of olive oil, drop it in the frying pan on low medium heat. Take my fillet that's been breaded and I drop it right in the pan. Raise my heat to medium. I'm telling you, the kitchen's best friend, any chef's best friend will tell you is have a lid. Just drop a lid right over the fish. This will allow the heat and the moisture to stay trapped around the fish. There's nothing worse than dry fish. So, great cooking tip to keep a lid around while you're cooking your fish. I'm gonna raise the heat to medium in about, oh, I would guess about 6 to 7 minutes on each side. Total cooking time of about 14 minutes. If you've already been 7 minutes on one side, it's time to flip it over and you will see how the crust has got nice and crispy texture on it from the breading we did. So, as you can see, I've got tiny little bubbles of I'm gonna just say the fish is sweating, so to speak. And I'm going to flip it over now, and there's a nice texture of the breading that we just applied on with the egg snot and my ingredients. So now we're going to flip it over, put the lid back on it, wait another 7 minutes, and we have our crusted mahi-mahi Cook Like a Dad recipe. This is a great dish to add with either rice or salad to complement the meal. So here it is, our mahi-mahi, our crusted mahi-mahi. Easy, tasty, kid-friendly, and Cook Like a Dad friendly.